understood. He's there just to take good care of me. Life is one of a family. Child in charge of our days and our nights. Thank you.
We'll be right back. have too much cough syrup. I'm awakened by the incessant ringing of a telephone. I still have dreams caked in the corners of my eyes, and my mouth is dry and tastes shitty. Again, the ringing. Slowly, I bustle out of bed, the remnants of an erection still lingering in my shorts like a bothersome guest. Again, the ringing. Carefully, I abscond to the bathroom as to not display my manhood to others. There, I make the perfunctory morning faces, which always seem to precede my daily contribution to the once blue toilet water that I always enjoy making green. Again, the ringing. I shake twice like most others, and I'm annoyed by the dribble that always seems to remain, causing a small acreage of wetness on the front of my briefs. I slowly, languidly, lazily, crazily stumble into the den where my father smokes his guitars, I mean cigars, in his easy chair. I know all about easy chairs. And then I sing a song for my friends.
Jesus is my boyfriend.
You can't have him.
You can't have him because Jesus is my boyfriend.
Ringing, ringing, string it, goddamn motherfucking son of a bitch, ringing. I walk into the kitchen and I stare blankly at that shrieking plastic bastard. Since it keeps ringing, I know it's her. Since it keeps ringing, she knows it's me. It's true, I make a darker day, it's just you and me.
shine. He got toe-jam football. He want monkey finger. He shoot Coca-Cola. He said, I know you. You know me. One thing I can tell you is you got to be free.
I'm the shoe, this whole planet. The world of man is a lot bigger than the world of things.
Making my way. Every song's a fucking.
Every song's got a fucking.
That's a great name for our second record. Every song's got a fucking.
Yeah, okay.
Longer than the first one.
No, after the breakdown, what was that thing that's coming into it?
E. I know
there's a breakdown. It all counts.
Because there was
and
two.
You hit E,
that's
and you hold it for eight.
Michael Jackson, that's your fault.
Despite what I.
So there's two E holes then before the third.
What the hell is an E hole?
They're holding on the E, sustaining.
Oh, hole.
Hole. What are you doing? You're holding E.
E. I have an E.
I'm going to go.
name Karen. Her legs are very hairy. When she wake up in the morning, her face was scared. Her boobs are big and her butt is fine. I call this girl mine. Part of the boys club. You like a day out of school. Day out of school. That's what he said. I bet you 50 cent on the dollar the motherfucker win $90 a week.
to kill the world. I try. Oh no, but I'm better. Time to feel the suicide because the snowman lives in spring. This type of kills will not be coming back in the summer.
Call. I just sit by the phone. call. I won't even go out and take a shower for fear that I might miss your call. They're afraid I'm going to hurt somebody. They're afraid I'm going to hurt myself. Does it smell in here?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Over.
Did you do it?
Yeah, I didn't click back to you.
No.
But I did.
No.
Oh, I think
did you do it without laughing?
Hold on. Sitting by the phone. There's a Marilyn Manson call. And then I find out they don't want me at all. I'm just sitting here weeping. My tears are rejection. I really hope this message will give you an erection. If you didn't know who left all these messages, I'm not going to tell you. It's Tracy, and my phone number, as I've left before, is 749-1066.
Yeah, my name is Bob, man. And my phone number is 978-9514. And I want to get blown away, dude. Cool.
It's us again, yes, for the ninth time today.
We wrote a little song for you.
I'm sure that you'll really enjoy it once you're done throwing up.
Ready,
okay, one, two, three. We keep calling you, but you don't call back. You don't call soon, we're going to turn you black.
All these times are pretty tired.
So if you don't call back, we'll set you on fire. Word. Okay.
We want to chase it, and we want it now.
And we're prepared to wait for the cows. You better call back when you say you will, because if you don't, we'll have to kill. Word. Okay, anyway, this is the ninth time, and it's probably the last time.
Oh, yeah, it's the most bogus, crap-all-a message I've ever heard in my life, and I'm going to come see this trash just because it's so fucking ridiculous.
I know, okay, Stephanie, I don't get any money.
Yeah?
I know, Stephanie, what are you talking? I know, Stephanie, okay, I'll pay, I'll give you $50. Okay, what?
Did you call yet?
Yeah, we're leaving a message right now.
Oh!
Stephanie, this is all being recorded on the guy's answering machine.
Yeah.
Did you hang up the phone?
Oh, no, we're still being recorded.
Well, hang it up.
Why? Never called us.
I know, but Tracy, tell her what? Oh yeah, Stephanie's giving me the money so I can go to Universal and I don't have to pay her back with interest. I just have to give her back $50, which is interest anyway, because it's only 40.
You're a skinny fucking runt douchebag.
Hi, it's Kim again, but you should be really thankful this is only the first time that I called today. But, okay, it's Friday night, and it's 9:34 and 49 seconds, and, I was wondering if you had a tape for me yet, and if you do, like, you know, could I get it, like, tomorrow, if you're going to insist on sending me on a wild goose chase after it, then, well, I guess I could handle that, but, just, like, you know, me and Tracy were thinking about maybe we can, like, you know, we can get it tomorrow or something. Think about it. And I want underwear, too.
Oh, hello. Do tell. My name is Jean Jean Bundy. I should call you again.
8537496. My name is John and Jim Camacho. 6538218. We really would like to win this thing, Jim.
Well, ever since the first night when we in that spooky lane of love and reminiscing, I had that vibe for to call, and now this gives me a real reason that I just wanted to that, you know, real reason to call, because, you know, it's a hotline. I figure it's perfect.
I want to see you die. I want to see you gathered across the room. You're all over the wall. You'll die. You'll die. I hope you never see it. Hi, Mel, and my name is Elena. I'm one of Tracy's friends, and she just gave me this number. And
thank you. give me a call. This is Bill. Bye.
Hi, this is Jason. I love you guys. Give me a call at 437-421-0. Thank you.
My dog barks some.
Where do we get tape info, huh? 467-6425.
Killer?
Yeah.
Who are they?
Hey, this is Sparkle's dad.
This is Sparkle's dad. We don't have a problem here. We happen to like your music, so how do we go from here? My phone number is 341-9341. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Hey, Marilyn, baby. I'm a big, fat Siamese cat, and I'm interested in you. Why don't you call me sometime? My name's Christine. Don't forget. Hey, Marilyn. It's me, the big sad Siamese cat with no legs. Sorry, but my bitchy, horny dog, you know, she, like, stepped on the phone. I think she was trying to use it as a dildo. But, you know, man, you guys sound, like, really cool, and I'm, like, really intrigued by you. It's Christine, and why don't you call me sometime, cowboy? Maybe we could go for a ride. As you can tell, I have this, like, enormously, like, sex drive, and I don't know. Just call me back. It's 742-2572. Later, man.
Hey, when you come Wednesday night, bring me directions to the junkyard, please. Okay? Bye.
Hey, Meryl, the coolest thing happened at school. You're not going to believe this, right? So, it's like I'm sitting in the cafeteria, right? And it's like no big thing, right? I'm just being bored. I'm waiting for something to happen, right? So, there's, like, this girl, and I don't even know who she is. You know, I still don't know her name, like, this is really weird, right, okay? So I'm sitting there, and she had a picture on her folder. I wanted to, like, get up and look closer to it, and I realized, I looked at her shirt, she was wearing a Marilyn Manson CD, and I'm freaking out, Uncle. I swear, pulled over, I go, where'd you get that shirt? And she's like, Todd, is it one of their friends or something at the basis? I was like, I'll buy that shirt. I'll buy it off you for the title's gonna be $20 for that shirt. So she's like, if you give me money, I'll get you a shirt at the concert on Friday. I'm going to the concert on Friday. I was like, wait, you got that shirt at another concert? She's like, yeah. I go, you're 18. She's like, yeah. I was like, cause I don't know if you know her. She's like Chinese. And she's got really long hair with like a streak. But anyway, and she's like, you know. Anyways, and like I was saying, right? I was freaking out and chilling, and so she was like.
It go away.